most exciting hour of fantastic prizes. The fabulous 60 Minutes Price is Right. Michael, Carlin, come on down. Beverly Limperly, come on down. Teresa Sapphire.
For that wonderful welcome. Thank you for that wonderful echo. Here is the first item up for bids and the price is right.
Here is a new refrigerator freezer. The utmost in side-by-side refrigeration is expressed in this Maytag. With convenient ice and water dispenser, every cubic foot is stocked with Maytag dependability, Bob.
We are going to give that refrigerator freezer to the one of you four who bids nearest to the actual retail price without going over. And we want Michael to bid first.
$950.
$950, Beverly.
$1,250.
$1,250, Tracy. $1,300, Claudia.
$1.
$1. The actual retail price of the refrigerator freezer is $1,699. And Tracy wins. Tracy, will you follow me, please? Right back here, Tracy. Right back here, Tracy. Here we are. What does it say here? Langston University. Where is Langston University?
Langston, Oklahoma.
And do you go to Langston
yes.
University? What do you study?
Nursing.
And you have come out here on a vacation?
Yes, I live in California.
You and attend Langston University mm-hmm. in Oklahoma?
Yes.
Oh, you live here and you're home on a vacation?
Right.
And you're going back to
Oklahoma?
I thought, boy, what a commute, you know? Now, I want you to see that behind these doors, open them please, is safe crackers.
Oh!
And there are two prizes in that safe that you can win. Diane, will you swing that door open and show Tracy the two prizes she can win today?
First, a tour of the Greek Isles. Tracy, you and a guest will fly a round-trip coach in Los Angeles to Athens for one night and then on to the Greek Isles for six more nights. All suite accommodations, modified American plan. First, the Astor Palace Athens with its Acropolis views. And then on to the Grand Hotel Astor Palace on Rhodes overlooking the Aegean. Followed by the Astor Palace Ilanda Bay on Crete with its beautiful sparkling coves from Astor Hotels. And then we have a new camera. The Olympus Super Zoom 3000 camera features electronic flash, auto-load, wind, and rewind. Olympus helps you recall the good times. A prize package worth $8,401.
Diane, close that safe and lock it, please. Now, the combination of that safe mm-hmm. is the same as the price of that camera. If you crack the safe, you win the camera and you win the trip as well. Now, step over here and I will show you that in the price of the camera, there is a zero, there is a nine, and there's a two. You set that first dial on the first number in the price of the camera, set the second on the second number in the price of the camera, the third on the third, That will be the combination of the save. You'll crack the save, and you'll win both prizes. Now, do you think zero is the first number in a prize? All right, now the second number. Now the last, all you have left is a zero. Okay, turn that. Turn it this way. Now turn it that way. Now turn it this way. Now pull on that, and you're a winner. You have won both prizes. We are so happy for Tracy, and we hope to be happy for another contestant after this message. The next contestant to take his or her place in Contestants Row today will be whom?
Good old Floyd Westbrook. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hello, good old Floyd. How did you know he's good old Floyd?
Oh, I don't know. I just sort of felt that he was going to be a good old guy.
Are you a good old guy, Floyd?
Let somebody else say that.
Somebody else just said it. But he doesn't know what he's talking about. We just found that out. I want you to see the next item up for bids.
This time, it's a handsome dry sink. From Pennsylvania House, this Welsh dry sink belies its simplistic styling. Features accenting brass hardware and a silver liner top drawer from Pennsylvania House.
And the first bidder is good old Floyd.
$950.
Claudia?
$1,000.
$1,000 even. Michael, you're up.
$1,100.
$1,100. Beverly gets the last bid.
$1,150.
$1,150. Is that what you said? The actual retail price of that dry sink is $1,685. The winner is Beverly. Hello, Beverly. I'm fine. And it's a pleasure to meet you. Now, Beverly, most of the folks I have as contestants on The Price is Right love winning these.
A new car! The Plymouth Acclaim four-door sedan. Room for the whole family in this small car that's economical to drive. Comes with standard equipment, automatic transmission, AM/FM radio, a cassette and clock, power door locks, custom preferred group 22D, and California emission.
Beverly has taken her place on number one, the first number in the price of that car. Light it up, please. You are going to step to the next number in the price of the car, then the next, and the last, and we are going to give you the car. Think positively. But if you make a mistake, you can win another chance. How? By telling me the price of one of these three prizes, which are what, Rod?
Let us begin, Bob, with Bravo Boss from Eureka. The power of 7 amps, convenient onboard tools, plus triple filter bag system from Eureka. Then we have a Black & Decker heavy-duty 5-speed mixer with spatula attachment. 5-speed versatility easily handles delicate and thin and thick mixtures with precision. Then we have the GE Nostalgia AM/FM radio with cassette player. Boasts a 5-inch speaker and a 1930s-style wood veneer cabinet.
I had a radio like that when I was a little boy on the Indian reservation up in South Dakota. I used to listen to Inner Sanctum on that. Scared me so bad I couldn't sleep for a week. All right. Do you believe that the next number in the price of that automobile is the 9 on your left, the 0 in front of you, the 3 on your right, or the 6 behind you? 3. You got it. You did it. Now, it's a $13,000 automobile. Do you believe the next number is the 6 in front of you, the 9 on your right, or the 1 behind you? 9. You're right again. By any chance, are you an automobile dealer?
No.
You live in Salt Lake City, you said.
Yes.
You been out shopping for cars recently?
No.
Are you a mechanic?
No.
Are you a cab driver?
No.
Truck driver?
No.
What do you do?
I'm a director of communications at LD. I'm sorry, at a hospital in Salt Lake.
I'll bet it's an LDS hospital in Salt Lake.
Right.
Now, you didn't say it, I did. Okay, is the next number in that $13,900 automobile the two in front of you or the seven behind you? Seven. $13,907. Now, just whisper in my ear, what do you really do? Whisper in my ear. Just what I thought. Her brother-in-law is a car dealer. No, that's not what she said. Now, it is a $13,970-something. But before we go on, how many times has a contestant won Pathfinder without making a single mistake? Five times? You could be number six in this parade of champions. You will have a place in the Price is Right Hall of Fame. Is the next number in the price of the car, let's see, where was she last? She was here. Is the next number the one on your left or the two behind you? Two. She did it. A champion. A champion from Salt Lake City. Rod, would you please announce the name of our next participant?
Sure thing, Bob. Jody Lingle, come on down for the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hello, Jody. Look what we have for you folks to bid on now.
Here comes a handy fax machine. For home or office, Panasonic's telephone answering system with facsimile includes auto paper cutter, automatic redial, and a 10-page document feeder from Panasonic.
What are you going to bid on that fax machine, Jody?
$700.
$700 even. Floyd?
$750.
$750 to Claudia.
$725.
$725. And the last bid from you, Michael, please.
$800.
$800. The actual retail price of the answering machine with fax, $950. Michael, will you step right over here, please? Pleasure to meet you. Where are you from?
Buffalo.
Buffalo, New York.
Right.
What do you do?
I customer service for the Erie County Water Authority.
Ah, Michael? Behind this, I have lots of loot.
Look,
an elegant tea service, an off-road bike, and a color TV. First, from the gift collection of the Michael C. Fina Company, it's a traditional tea and coffee service, an elegant gold plate with tea and coffee service, sugar bowl, creamer, and footed tray. Second, the Honda Trail 70 off-road bike is street legal but designed for trail riding. Features an automatic clutch and three-speed transmission, and it's lightweight for easy transporting. Third, RCA's home theater color 27-inch table TV with picture-in-picture allows you to watch two shows at once. Comes with storage base, electronics from RCA. There they are, Bob.
Michael, have you invested any in the stock market?
None.
None. Have you ever bought property or anything as an investment to make money on?
No, not at all.
Have you ever studied business?
No.
You won't qualify for this game. You'll have to sit down. No, stick around. What I'm trying to establish here is that it is wise to buy low and sell high. I think J.P. Morgan was the one who said buy low and sell high originally. But in any event, that's what you want to do, no matter what kind of an investment you're in, right?
Right.
Now, what I want you to do is to decide whether you're going to buy or sell that tea service at $1,050.
Sell.
Sell, he says. Are you going to buy or sell the off-road bike at $18.99?
Buy.
Are you going to buy or sell the color television at $14.19?
Sell.
Now we're going to check the prices and see whether you have invested wisely. If you have made even $1, you win all three prizes. All right. What is the price of the tea service? He sold it at $10.50, and it's $12.50, so he lost $200. That's a minus $200 up there. Now, you bought, you're buying at $18.99, the off-road bike. What is the price? $13.99. Michael, you have now lost $700. You know, it's good that you haven't done a lot of investing in your life. This is as much as we've ever lost in this game if he doesn't come out of it, isn't it? $700 in the hole. You're going to be bankrupt when you go back to Buffalo.
I'll be crying on the plane.
That's right. But maybe, just maybe, he'll make a big comeback here. Color television set, $14.19. Sell, he said. What's the price? $11.19. He did make money, $300, but that's not enough to get out of the hole. You've still lost $400. Have you ever seen a military picture, you know, where some soldier has not behaved properly and they all are out on the parade ground and they'll step up and they take his and they rip the thing off of him? That's what we've done with you, Michael. But we'll give you another name tag. Showcase Showdown number one after this. I want to call your attention to the fact that Michael has a new name tag. Michael has a new outlook on life as he steps over there to spin the wheel and win some money. $1 is worth $1,000 in a bonus spin. In the bonus spin, Michael can win $5,000 or even $10,000 more. Contestant nearest to $1 without going over is in the showcase. And Michael, you have ended up with a dime.
It's not my lucky day.
Not his lucky day, but on the other hand, ladies and gentlemen, a dime is more than he had in buy or sell. Now, Michael, you have a decision to make. You want to spin again and risk going over or stay on a dime?
I'm going to spin again.
He's living dangerously. Spin that wheel again. He has the dime. He has his second spin on its way. Michael, things have got to improve for you here. Wouldn't it be awful if you got a nickel this time? You have a dime. You don't want a dime again. No, stop on that 70 cents. Stop. Well, 35. 35 total. Close, but 35 total. Tracy, it is your spin. Tracy has to beat 35 cents to take over the lead. And Tracy has 60 cents. Are you staying or spinning?
Stay.
There you are. Tis your spin, Beverly. Beverly, one of the greatest Pathfinder players of all time, one of only a half dozen contestants who won the automobile without making a single mistake. We have found out from someone, I think it was Rod, said she's a psychic. That's how she did it. Now, she has psyched 90 cents. You don't spend any more, do you?
No.
You have a spot reserved for you in today's showcase. I'd like to invite you to join us for a taping of the Price is Right, keeping in mind we take our contestants from the studio audience. How did they get here, Rod?
Well, that's easy, Bob. You know, if you'd like to see the Price is Right in person, all you have to do is send a request along with a self-addressed stamped envelope. Send it to Tickets. The Price is Right. CBS Television City, 7800 Beverly Boulevard, Los Angeles, California, 90036. Okay, Bob.
More prizes and surprises after this announcement. Rod, what is the next name on your list?
Oh, it's Noah. Noah Levine. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Noah. Of American University in Washington.
Yes, sir.
Right?
Yes, sir.
Welcome to our show. What are we bidding on, gentlemen?
A handsome entertainment center. From San Diego, designed to this two-piece lacquered oak entertainment center features ample storage for audio and video equipment. From San Diego, designed to.
First bidder is the representative from American University, Noah.
$1,050.
Jody.
$1,100.
$1,100, Floyd.
$1,125.
$1,125, Claudia.
$1,126.
$1,126. The actual retail price of the entertainment center is $1,299, and the winner is Claudia. Claudia, I want you up here on this stage with me just as fast as you can get here. Here we are, Claudia. Now, Claudia, wouldn't it be fun to win that?
A challenging pool table. Claudia, this is the Durabilt pool table. Plays indoors or outdoors, lends itself to the family recreation room as well as the backyard. The indestructible one, Durabilt by Conway.
You, Claudia Perez, are going to play check game. You've seen this game many times on our show, and you know how to play it, don't you?
Sure.
Do you or do you not?
No, actually.
Of course not. No one ever knows how to play check game, except everyone in the audience, and I mean the contestants, never know how to play. Now, this is how you play this game. I want you to write this check for any amount you wish. We'll put the amount of the check right here. Then we're going to put the price of that prize right here. We're going to add the check to the price of the prize. If the total is $5,000 to $6,000, you win the prize and you win the money. Yeah. Money in the amount of the check. So the whole thing is to figure out how much you believe that table is. Then write the check for enough to total $5,000 to $6,000. Do you have any questions?
No.
That was one of my better explanations. You know that? That was, wasn't it? 25. Step over there and write, Claudia Perez. Claudia is writing the check for $2,600. Finish it off, $2,600. $2,600. And we are going to give Claudia this check if she wins. And she will undoubtedly be able to work. You said you live in San Diego?
Yes.
Yes. San Diego, a bank down there will undoubtedly cash that check for you. $2,600 right there, please. What is the price of that table? $3,420 for a total of sold. By $20. Oh, I thought you had it. Yeah. There you are, Claudia. It's depressing, moaning. Bye-bye, Claudia. Oh, we need a moment because there is more Price is Right coming up.
Stay tuned for more pricing games and the fabulous showcases, which are coming up on the second half of The Price is Right.
Need a player. Do you suppose you can find a player, Rod?
I can't
do a thing unless I have four folks. I need a player.
I believe I can provide the player. Let's see. How about Paul Whitmer? Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Welcome aboard, Paul.
Thank you.
What do we have for them to bid on now, please?
Some handy gardening equipment. I'm Black & Decker lawn and gardening tools to make yard work faster and easier. A powerful high-performance lineup of products that meets all your outdoor grooming needs.
Paul, you get the first bid.
$925.
I beg your pardon, $925. Noah?
$1,100.
$1,100 even. Jody?
$650.
Her bid is $650. What's yours, Floyd?
$1,101.
Actual retail price of the gardening equipment, $847. The winner is Jody. Jody beat those three guys and won her way up on stage. And Jody is going to be so happy about it. Hi, Jody. Thank you. Let's give Jody that. A new car!
A Buick Century Special Sedan. Comfort and roominess at an affordable price. Comes equipped with white wall tires, 3.3-liter V6 engine, oil, voltage, and temperature gauges, plus California emissions.
Here come the dice for the dice game, Jody. There are no numbers in the price of that car higher than six. Remember that. There are no zeros in the price of the car. Remember that. The first number in the price of the car is one. Roll that single die over that line and roll the second number in the price of the car. Is it four? No. Tell me, is the second number higher or lower than four? She says lower. And we go on to the next die for the next number. Is it two? It is not. Is it higher or lower than two?
Higher.
Higher. Take another. Roll it over the line. Next number in the price of the car. Is it four? It is not. Is it higher or lower than four?
Higher.
The last one for the last number. Is the last number in the price of that car five? It is not. Is it higher or lower than five?
Lower.
Lower. Very well, let's start here with the second number. Is the second number lower than four? No. Light up the rest of them, please. This one was right. This one was wrong. That one was right. Well, Jody, I am sorry that this did not work out better. Thank you. We are going to try again after this. And Rod, yes, I believe the time has come for another name.
It's certainly my favorite time of day when I can just reach out and pick out a name. Let's see what I've done here. Catherine DiVolno. Come, that's not right. Catherine DiVonald. Come on down. That's better. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hello, Catherine. Now, I am going to call a name. The lovely Diane. Come on down with the next item up for bids.
Ooh, the lovely Diane has a stylish watch. The Accutron chronograph watch by Bulova, handcrafted in Switzerland and backed by a limited 25-year warranty. Accutron, the watch whose time has come again.
Catherine, what do you bid on that watch? Catherine, what do you bid?
$950.
Her bid is $950. Floyd?
$975.
$975, Paul.
Yeah, about $1,100.
$1,100? Very well, Noah.
The lowest bid?
The lowest bid is $950.
Go $1.
$1. $1. Actual retail price of that watch, $1,095. The winner is Floyd. Good old Floyd. Howdy, Floyd.
Uh-oh.
Now, Floyd, I'd like to see you win that.
A beautiful bedroom group. From Lita Furniture, this solid cherry wood bedroom group is imported from Canada. It features a triple dresser and mirror with a rainbow design headboard and footboard from Lita Furniture. And for a comfortable night's sleep, This new mattress set from Loving Care, so much depends on how you sleep. Discover Loving Care Lifespan, one of America's premium mattresses featuring the lumbar support system. A prize package worth $8,444.
I am going to give you three prices right pennies. You lose a penny every time you make a mistake in Penny Ante. You lose all three pennies, and there is no bedroom furniture for you. Now, what are the products in our game today, Rod?
Bob, if you look up here on the left, you'll see some new Ultra Surf Plus bleaching action. Whitens and removes odors entirely for a complete white. And up on the other side, we have Flintstones, complete with the great taste kids love and the vitamins they need to grow strong and healthy. Use as directed.
Let's start with the Surf. Is it $5, $4.39, $3.25, or $6.19?
$4.39.
He says $4.39. Is he right? Yes! You keep all three pennies. Now, let's talk about the Flintstones up there. $8.21, $9.35, $12, or $10.99?
$8.21.
He says $8.21. How about it? I'll take a penny. $9.35, $12, or $10.99?
$9.35
is... Yes, you, sir, are a winner. You have won that furniture, and I hope you enjoy it in your home.
Thank you.
And I hope you enjoy our second showcase showdown immediately upon the conclusion of this.
Contestants not appearing on stage will receive a fitness collection featuring Kathy Smith's Walk Fit program, an easy and convenient way to burn calories, boost energy, and tone up from Kathy Smith's workout library. And Jovan White Musk for men. All the power, but not overpowering. Subtle, easygoing, a mistake will be made of. Also, Sanyo's microprocessor control 10-cup automatic coffee maker with mill function features programmable timer, removable water tank, and first cup drip guard from Sanyo. Here is Bob Barker with our Showcase Showdown.
Thank you, Rod. With Bob Barker, I have Floyd, I have Claudia, and I have Jody, and over here, I have the big wheel. You get $1 on this wheel in one spin or a combination of two spins. We'll give you $1,000 in a bonus spin. If you get one of those green sections in that bonus spin, we will give you $5,000 more. But get $1 in your bonus spin, and you win $10,000 more. For a total of $11,000. Not only that, one of you three who is nearest to $1 without going over will be in today's showcase. Jody, spin. Jody has spun. And Jody has scored 30 cents, I think. I'm right. Are you going to spin again?
Again.
She is going to spin again, ladies and gentlemen. Watch Jody spin. Watch Jody watch the wheel. Watch the wheel stop on 85 cents plus 30 cents is $1.15. Watch Jody sob as she walks away. Claudia, it's your spin. Step over there and give that thing a yank. Claudia has, ooh, 95 cents. She's through. She's leading. Well, she's tough, Floyd, but a dollar will beat that. Here's Floyd. He's looking for that dollar. Floyd is looking for that dollar. All right, there it goes. Now, will it come around here and stop? No, it'll come around here and go on. And come to a stop on 75 cents. Spin it again, Floyd. No, don't leave. Spin it again. Floyd was about to walk off here. Floyd was disgusted. 75 cents in his first spin. He has to beat 95 cents to get into the showcase. 75 cents. Oh, there's that quarter. Floyd got it. $1,000 for Floyd. $1,000. And a bonus spin coming up. Now, one spin for 10,000 more. Be sure you get it all the way around or it doesn't count. You don't get spin again. Floyd has won $1,000. Floyd has won a place in the showcase. And now Floyd is trying to win more money. Now, go, 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 Floyd. Floyd. $5,000 more. $6,000 total. A spot in the showcase for good old Floyd. Back after this. The top winner in today's showcase is Beverly. The runner-up is Floyd. And they want to see showcase number one, please.
This showcase is filled with prizes revealed by our girls after they completed a safety class. But perhaps it's gotten a little out of hand because Holly now cooks in a welder's outfit when she uses her new barbecue. Duquesne's 2002 SS gas grill with stainless steel cabinetry. Two burners for grilling, one for rotissing, and a stainless steel cooking surface for easy dishwasher cleanup. Kathleen now uses a deep sea diving suit when she's ready for a dip in her new hot tub. The Mariah Spa by Catalina is the ultimate in a double lounger design. Features multi-level seating and a 100% mahogany skirt from Catalina Spa. But the strangest safety measure is Jan protecting herself from bugs as she goes camping in her brand new trailer. The Prowler travel trailer from Fleetwood offers abundant storage, family comfort, and full conveniences throughout. Choose from three interior colors. And this showcase, filled with prizes revealed by our girls after they completed a safety class, can be yours if the price is right.
And Beverly, are you going to bid or pass to Floyd?
I'm going to pass.
You are going to pass to Floyd, and I'm going to ask Floyd for his bid, please.
$16,500.
$16,500, says Floyd. And now, Beverly, this is your showcase.
Oh, Beverly, your showcase begins with fabulous living room furniture. From Lloyd Flanders, man-made, elegantly styled all-weather wicker furniture comes Hatteras's seven-piece living room group. Durability for indoor or outdoor living designed to grace any home, Lloyd Flanders. And walk across luxury when you step onto 40 square yards of carpeting from Omega Carpet Rug Mills. This luxurious carpeting features stain release and is designed for years of enjoyment. Beautifully colored carpeting from Omega. And while you're away, safeguard your home with a new security system. Demango Safe and Sound Wireless Home Security System, designed for easy installation and engineered to provide the ultimate in security from Demango products. And for a challenging thrill, enjoy your new snowmobile. From Arctic Cat Snowmobiles, the Prowler and Lynx, the quiet, even-powered motor and front suspension will smooth your ride to winter fun. This showcase can be yours if the price is right.
Beverly, may I have your bid on this showcase? $12,500. $12,500 is her bid on this showcase. $16,500 is Floyd's bid. And we will check the retail prices after this. And let's see how well Floyd has done here. He bid $16,500 on his showcase. And Floyd, the actual retail price is $19,095. A difference of $2,595. That's a good bid. Beverly, your bid is $12,500 on your showcase. And Beverly, the actual retail price of your showcase is $14,882, a difference of $2,382. You win. Boy, that was close. Thank you, Floyd. Hello, Alvin. You know that you have won $30,539 in prizes, including a new car. What do you think of that, Alvin?
Wonderful.
Wonderful is the word. Bob Barker reminding you to help control the pet population. Have your pet spayed or neutered. Goodbye, buddy. Production.